I'm waiting for a couple people to get on. Hi, whoever just got on. Hi, I'm making lemon chicken tonight, so pretty excited about that. How's your guys' Saturday going? My eyes hurt because I was cutting onions. Hey, Rachel, hi. I'm making some chicken. Okay, I'm back. I don't know what happened. That was weird. Hi. So right now, I'm going to teach you guys how to make lemon chicken. I'm pretty sure most of you guys already know how, but I'm going to do it anyways because I'm excited because it's really good. It's my favorite. So first, I'm going to preheat the oven to 400 and actually turn the oven on this time. And there's nothing in there that could catch on fire this time either. So I also cut up some onions and some garlic, 9 cloves of garlic to be exact. And some onion, and I'll turn the you'll get a saucepan, and I'll turn the oven or the heat on medium, and I'm gonna get 1/4 of olive oil in my little kitty cup, and put it in the pan, let it heat up, and then I'll cook the garlic and all the stuff. Hi guys, do you guys like my little cups? Aren't they so cute? Kaylee got them for me, and I just love them so much. They're like my favorite. My sister got me some awesome ones too. So I put this olive oil in there, and then the garlic and onion. I'm getting better at cooking, and I haven't burnt my house down yet, so Dell, a lot of effort. Is that really Dell, or is that my sister? So my eyes hurt from the onions. So after that, I squeezed it'll be 1.5 tablespoon of squeezed lemon, as well as 5 drops of our amazing lemon essential oil. I'll do 5 drops of that after I do another, squeeze some more lemon in there. How's everyone Saturday doing? Going. I made a cat condo. Who saw the cat condo that I created last night? Or my neighbor helped me a little bit, but I did a lot of it, and I'm like super excited about it. The cats are sleeping on it right now with their lazy selves, and I have glitter all over my house. I had to mop my floor 3 times. What was I thinking with the glitter? I just like shiny sparkle stuff. Hi, Kylie. 5 drops of lemon oil. Okay, and then, I mean, you don't have to put thyme in there, but I'm gonna put some thyme in there, just a little bit. Hi, everybody. Okay. Hi, everybody. Hi, Jess. I'm making lemon chicken. Okay, I'm gonna squeeze the rest of lemon in there. Wanna watch me squeeze it? By the record machine. About 17. Play my favorite song. Am I forgetting something? I don't think so. With me, yeah. Hey guys, also, we're gonna put some oregano in there. Singing, I love rock and roll. Put another dime in the jukebox, baby. I'm gonna put a little bit more olive oil in there because, wow. Because there's not enough. Because I said so. All the same. Okay, so we're gonna cook this for 1 minute, mix it up, and I'm gonna put some onion powder, just a little bit. This stuff's so good. Last time I made it with chicken tenderloins, and it was so good. This is with me. Singing, I love rock and roll. Even the dime in the jukebox, baby. I love rock and roll. Hi, Jess. Wow. I still have glitter in my house. You know that, right? From that cat condo. It's ridiculous, honestly. I overdid it. Like, who does that? Paige does. Some garlic salt. And some, a little bit of sea salt. A little bit. And some pepper. A little bit of pepper. I might have overdid that on accident. Rock and roll. Put another dime in the jukebox, baby. I love rock and roll. Look how good it looks. This is what I'm going to put the chicken. I'm going to marinate the chicken in this. Can you guys see? I think I'm going to put some more lemon in there because there's not enough. See, now you can see it. So I'm like, I look like a chef, huh? Look, guys, I'm a professional chef. Squeeze the rest of the lemon out. Hey, I'm only good at this because I've already done it once before. I've done it with chicken tenderloins. You give love a bad name. I don't know why I'm so hyper. I didn't really sleep that good last night. Oh, my hands have lemon. Ow, my finger burns. What? Ugh. Citrusy on a cut is not, it's not feel good. Hi, everybody. Hi, Carolyn. What are you guys all up to? Okay, it's been a minute, so I'm going to take the chicken out. Oops. There I go. So I'm going to pour a little bit of this at the bottom of this pan. And then I'm going to put the chicken. I have four chicken breasts. It's going to last. I'm going to eat off this for a week. Oh, my finger really hurts. Okay. Well, I have just this pan because, I don't really have a lot of kitchen stuff. So this is what's going to happen. Hey, that works. Okay, I'm only using half side of it because, I should probably turn this off, huh? So I put the rest of this over the chicken. I don't have those little fancy brushes that you brush the chicken with, so I'm just going to, like, dump it on the top. Okay. Okay, now that that's done, I'm going to now put a little bit of basil. Well, I mean, it'd probably help if I took the thing off. It's new. Don't judge me. A bad name. Thank you, Jessica. I just saw that comment. I'm putting a little bit more seasoning on there, guys. That's all I'm doing. The other seasoning I already had on there, I'm just putting a little bit more for on top of the chicken. So a little bit of onion powder. I might look like I know what I'm doing, but I don't. Just kidding. Just a little bit. I'm trying to learn how to cook really good. I've been doing good so far. I could cook good tacos and spaghetti. And I'm going to do biscuits and gravy tomorrow night. I'm cooking biscuits and gravy with my friend Marissa, and that's going to be super fun because I love biscuits and gravy. Biscuits and gravy is my favorite. So some more sea salt and okay. So I'll show you guys this. A little bit of pepper. Oh, oops, I think I overdid that a little bit. My bad. Accidents happen. Okay, so you're gonna cook this probably for about 40 minutes. I'll switch the camera around so you can see it. Why does my hair look like that? Anyways, so this is the chicken. So it looks so good, right? So I'm gonna put that in for about 40 minutes. Oh, it's hot. Well, duh. So we're gonna, did I say 30 minutes? Because if I did say 30 minutes, I meant 40 minutes. So, sorry. So 40 minutes. So let me time this, because if I don't time this, I'm gonna walk away. I'm gonna sit on my couch. I'm gonna work. And then all of a sudden my stove will be on fire because I left it on. So let me set a timer. So I can cook if I have a timer to be like, Paige, you need to get up and check that food. Hey, you like my earrings? They're cat unicorns. Super cute, right? So anyways, that's how you make lemon chicken with lemon and our amazing lemon essential oil that I love so much. I like it so much, I want to drink it, but I just highly think that that's a bad idea, so I have not done that yet. I have not drank one of our essential oils yet. I just feel like it's probably not a good idea. So that's lemon chicken, and stay tuned for tomorrow. And those of you that did not see my cat condo, here it is. And Cuddle Kitty, of course, got down. But let me turn it down. Super cool, right? They just got down, but. Okay, guys. I guess I'm gonna get off here. I'll say hi to everybody. Hi, Bonnie. Hi, Angela. Hi, Dale. Hi, Rachel. Jessica, my number one fan. Making you dinner. I have 4 chicken breasts. Hi, Layla. Okay, I'm just standing here. I'm not gonna stand here for 40 minutes. And you know, you guys would get bored, honestly. So I'll post a picture of when it's finished and all beautiful, and I'll post a recipe. Why are my teeth sparkling? That's really weird. So I'll post the ingredients and the picture after I'm finished. And you guys have an amazing rest of your Saturday night. And don't forget to tune in to my live tomorrow because I'm making biscuits and gravy. Thank you for watching. Love you, Jessica. Hi, Lisa. Have a good Saturday night, everybody.